Hey, this is Mike. I'm here to do a review on a Sunray 109 Sport. Stay tuned. Alright, here we go. This is the Sunray 109 Sport. It is in the camouflage scheme. This is a cute little trailer. This would be great for pulling behind a Jeep. It's got the lift, the big off-road tires. I'll do a walk around here so you can see some of the amenities it has. You have your propane bottle in the front, your house battery mounted right behind it. You have your spare tire mounted on the front of the trailer. Then on top, you have the built-in roof racks for carrying kayaks, whatever you want to carry up there. Outdoor speakers. Down here we have a connection for the propane to connect your grill, outside grill, if you want to use something like that. This unit has the rear kitchen. Pretty nice kitchen. It's got the sink, two burner stove, electrical outlet, the microwave, and a pretty nice little refrigerator. Let me open up the refrigerator for you. Take a look at that. Do this with one hand here. There we go. Sorry about that. Nice size fridge. It's even got a little freezer in it. It is a Dometic. It is a three-way refrigerator, gas, electric, and propane. Cabinets up here. So you can see the cabinets. You do have a hot water heater on here, so you can have hot and cold running water. Now this trailer does not have a holding tank, so you have to get one of those portable ones you bring along to it. Or if you're just using water, then maybe you can just drain it out on the ground. I don't recommend that. I normally try to catch my water. The back door, when it opens up, it can act as an awning. Now, I've seen people that have taken some kind of tarp or something like that, hung around that on the outside, so you can really have like another room when you're opened up like this. So there's your hot water heater. City water connection. It is solar ready for a ZAMP solar panel. And this is your cable TV. Fresh water tank. You do have an outdoor shower. And you have a small storage compartment. They can carry some stuff. So this trailer is actually sold. They don't have, they will not make any more of these in this pattern, in this camo. There was a problem with the copyright of the pattern on this, so they stopped making them. There's only, from what I understand from the dealer, there's only a few of these left. Now this review is not, I'm not a dealer. I am only doing this video because I had a request for one. Someone asked me if I knew about these trailers, so. You have your diamond plate in the front. Very nice little trailer. So a car with a four cylinder could pull it. It's a pretty nice little rig. There you go. Alright, let's go take a look at the inside and see what's going on in there. Okay. Here's what the interior looks like on the 109. It's got a nice little window in the front. So you can see out front, does have a shade that drops down. Got a pretty good size side window. And very nice seating area. So this makes out to the bed, but let me show you the floor, how much floor space you have. You have quite a bit here for such a small trailer. Bottom right, you have the heater. I'm gonna pull the bed out here in a minute. That's your fuse box, battery charger, carbon monoxide detector. On the wall over there, you have the thermostat, USB. That's just an access panel. So, give you a little better look at the USB thermostat. You have a location mount of TV if you'd like. You have a couple small speakers in the roof. And a smoke detector. And a small vent fan. All 12 volt, except for the air conditioner. So it's really neat the way they put that air conditioner in here. Now, if you ask me the quality of this, for a small trailer, I think it's in a pretty sturdy little trailer. Would I take it rock crawling? Probably not. But it looks well made. Over here in the other corner. Looks well made. For such a little trailer, you have a lot of room in here. A lot of versatility. Okay, the bed's really easy to make. Just grab this right here and pull it out. That's your shelf. And then you just pull the cushion out. And of course that other cushion you would fold down. And that's your bed. All right, give you a little better shot of the bed. Look, completely folded down the way it's supposed to be. And you still have a lot of room up underneath here to store stuff if you need to. Like I said, it is a pretty solid little trailer. Very watertight. Give you a quick walk around on it one more time. Thank you for watching this quick review on this Sunray 109 trailer. Cute little thing. Grab them while you can because there's not too many left in this camouflage color. They are not making them anymore. So according to the dealer, there's hardly any left, maybe four or five in the United States. So if you find one, grab it. Solid little trailer, thumbs up. Thank you for watching the video. Give me likes if you like it. Subscribe if you like. Again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned. Just a quick disclaimer, I am not affiliated with Gloucester RV. I'm not a salesperson. I'm just someone that likes to put reviews up on YouTube. So I hope you enjoyed.